So yeah.
Nick, would you ever consider making an OnlyFans? I think you could easily get an extra mil a year.
No. I don't have any problems with OnlyFans or Fansly or anything like that. You know, I don't have a problem with that at all. But personally, I know that no one wants to see my butthole. I don't even want to see my own butthole.